Safe.
And just felt right, phone blown like a tailpipe. Today's schedule airtight, I turn a short day into a long night. See you soon if you got the heart, meet you outside Rennie Park. Hurry up if it's getting dark.
Private Murphy.
what's up?
I sent in an application. I sent in an application on the government website. Have you guys gotten a chance to look around for it?
I haven't looked yet. I'm checking it now.
Everything all right?
Yeah, we're good.
Facade, dude.
So
I replied.
Wait, do you just want to meet in your office, or what do you want to do?
No, it's okay. We can just talk.
Like right here?
Yeah.
Alright, cool. So what do you need to talk about?
Alright, so how fast was that speeding ticket?
That I got?
Yeah, was it a misdemeanor or a felony speeding ticket?
It was a misdemeanor.
All right.
I got a $5,000 fine for it.
Have you ever driven a Magnum before?
I've ever driven. Oh, who's that?
You heard the man. I ain't playing any games.
Wait, what's happening?
Put your hands up right now.
Are you talking to me?
No. Do you have zip ties?
Oh, I don't.
I don't need, I think I might have one. Nope, don't have zip ties. Rip. Listen, man, when you get up, I want you to drop your stuff. I'm smashing your communication devices, smashing your phone and radio.
That means if anyone shows up, buddy, that means, you know, be going to the God website, buddy.
Rip if this is a cop, because that car sucks.
Help, I'm getting robbed!
I don't think he has anything. Did you check his vest?
I think those are cops.
Take his weapon. Take
his weapon.
Here, toss me keys to your truck real quick, man. Toss me keys to your truck.
My truck got impounded.
No, your truck's right there, buddy. Toss me keys to your truck right now. That is your truck.
Oh,
don't even lie to me.
That's not my truck, dude.
Don't even lie to me, bro.
I'm not lying to you. That really isn't my truck.
don't even.
All right, we have you restrained. We have you restrained. Get in this car right now. We have you restrained. We're carrying you to this car.
Get in this car now.
We have you restrained, buddy. So you know how that is.
Thank you. Hello, is anyone there?
Ravenclaw Towing, how can I help you?
I need a pickup by like a barn and a wooden house shed on top of a hill on a dirt road. What I'm talking about? Hello, you there?
East of the racetrack, or?
I don't know. It's on top of a big hill. There's a dirt road that comes up off of a road. There is a, what looks to be a barn, and then a wooden log cabin looking thing here.
Hey, man.
Hello.
Yeah, by any chance, do you have a toolkit on you?
A toolkit? Of course.
Alright. Would you mind giving it to me, and then give me your name? I'll run the SO and give you the cash for it.
William Ravenclaw.
William Ravenclaw, how much you want for it?
1,000.
Like, pick it up, what the fuck?
I'm still not sure which street road you're talking about, man.
Oh, okay, give me a sec.
You know a dirt road with a barn next to it or something?
The barn?
You don't know what I'm talking about? Barn and then the log cabin.
Barn and a log cabin on a dirt road.
Oh yeah, that's all the way. You know where you go past docks?
Yeah.
Like SNR. Yeah, go past SNR base. Keep going down that road, and there's gonna be a dirt path that leads up to like a farm and like a cabin and stuff.
But is it by the wind turbine things?
No, that's a rifle store. How much you want for it again? 1,000.
Yeah.
Yo, how do I call the police? What frequency is that?
They don't use a frequency that we can use.
How do I contact the police?
What do you want to tell them? I can text them for you.
Well, I need to tell them that I was just taken hostage. Okay, yeah, dude. East, come east. You there, man?
Yeah,
come east. You're right on the eastern side.
Is it past the SNR shop?
Not too sure, but I'm running down the road here, and there's a river to my left, or ocean to my left. It's kind of desert. I'm running west.
I'm on a dirt road now.
Some guy gave me a ride, he said to get back to the city.
Oh, you're getting a ride?
Yeah, some guy found me. Thank God. Do you wanna have...
this whole gunfight. I'm pissed.
Correct, boy.
They don't want to see me fall. Got an elevator blow.
There should be a
Darnell, where you at?
Help. Help. Anyone there?
The other day, Tim
Hello?
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 Oh, I'm getting drunk. Did you just see?
Ravenclaw Towing, how can I help?
Okay, I kinda crashed, you know. I need a towing service.
Where at?
You know where New Haven is?
Yeah.
Yeah, between the Lakeside and New Haven, like the Foreland Road.
Alright. What vehicle?
Volvo X60.
Alright. I'll head up there as soon as I get some help. Help!
As soon as you get some help? Oh,
hello? Hello?
What does that mean?
I'm stuck in a hole. Anyone up there?
Well, I'm just going to leave the car here, so if you can, like, take it down to the lakeside or something.
Yeah, I can do that.
Okay, that would be nice, thank you.
You're welcome. Hello? Hello? Anyone there? Hello? Hello?
Hey man, could you text me when you towed it down to Lakeside?
Yeah, what's your number?
109403. And my name is Stephen.
Hello, is there any tow trucks on this freak? Anybody?
What was that, sorry?
Is there a tow truck on this freak?
Yeah, Ravenclaw Towing, what can I do for you?
Well, my truck is slightly stuck over at an intersection here in Lakeside.
Which intersection?
That's what I'm trying to figure out right now. You know the turn to get to the second turn to get into Old Town? By the where you go to the boat shop?
I think so, yeah.
Yeah, right there, coming from the Lakeside Stadium. There's a bit of an accident here, so it's a little congested.
Alright, I'll head that way when I can. I'm a bit in a situation right now.
Okay, thank you.
You're welcome. Help? Hello?
No.
Can you help me?
Can you help me?
I'm stuck.
I don't have a tire.
Oh, is that you?
I'm stuck. Help. Send help.
From towing service.
I'm stuck. Hello. I can't get out.
Oh,
I have to give myself band-aids every 5 minutes. Can you get like police or somebody to come escort me out of here?
I can try.
Just if they're at SO, they might be able to help.
We will be right here.
Okay.
We were waiting for you. We love you. Wait, what happens if you start to move?
If I move back, I hit the rock and hit my head, and then I start to die.
Well, that's nice.
Yeah.
That's very nice. Hold on. Where are you? Hey. Just drove by.
What the hell?
Hey man, if you can like try to throw the keys up to me, I can try to like take your car and drive it down ish. See if that would work.
Yeah, I don't want you to fall on me though.
Oh, I'm a good driver, don't worry. It's more of a try, okay?
That's why he needs you, he crashed his car.
Oh, that's you. Oh. Oh jeez.
Okay. Let's see here. It's stuck on your.
Maybe if you just turn the sirens on in that cop car, people will come.
Maybe.
Help! I'm getting hurt on these rocks, man. They're sharp.
Go down there.
Help the man.
Oh no, I'm bleeding all over the place.
Oh no. Okay. Boy.
Hello, sir.
Medic.
Hello.
Alright, hold on. This is P14. I'm gonna need a search and rescue.
Helicopter will go there.
Stay calm, man. We'll come and get you.
My arm, it hurts. These rocks are so sharp.
No!
Oh no!
Oh my god!
Oh. Idiot!
Grab you, I got you.
Where did you go?
What the fuck? Please, come here. Police, come down here. Try to get him from here.
Hold on. Watch out.
I'll be passed by.
Oh, that looks bad.
William.
Yeah.
Hey, you? Grab my hand.
Oh. Jeez.
Wow, Charlie.
You're awesome. awesome.
You saved him. You probably won't be. Hold on, stay right there. I'll get the stretcher. We gotta get you checked out at the hospital, man.
Yeah, you see all these scratches on my arm, man?
Oh, you as well, Charlie. Damn.
Hey guys, for your car.
What's your name?
William.
Mr. William, please hop on this.
I can't get in it. There we go.
It looks like we're just gonna have to bandage you up. Get an x-ray just in case the rocks cut you.
I had to use band-aids every 3 minutes or so.
Boy, that ain't good. Alright, well, you're bleeding now, so it's a life betting.
Oh, man.
Thanks, guys.
P14, 10-3 to Lakeside Hospital. 10-16, life betting serious injuries.
Oh, medic, Mr.
One life
EMS.
Betting serious injury heading to hospital.
Oh, man. Do you have a repair kit?
Ask the tow truck driver. Oh, wait. I gotta take him to the hospital. He's gonna die. Watch out!
Better clear the park.
Any people in the back?
Whoa.
Yeah.
There's a...
From here, James.
Yep.
You got a shirt,
sweater coming through.
Alright, sir, hop out. We'll help you.
In the bed left was times 1 and M19, A1 and 5-9.
Go to bed 2. Over here, bed 2. Actually, hold on. Get up for me, real quick.
Yo, Brandon, can you repair my
vehicle? Patch you up real quick so you don't die on me.
Never mind. Yeah. Alright,
now sit, lay back.
I feel
good. I'm gonna give you some painkillers.
Alright.
Some morphine. I'm gonna let you pick. You want painkillers or some morphine?
So I think I just kind of passed out.
All three of them.
I can only give you one, bud.
To my rebreather, yeah.
Hello.
I'm gonna give you the painkillers because you was facing a lot of pain. So there you go. Here's some painkillers.
I don't even think I have any skin on my arm left.
Oh boy. We're gonna have to wrap that up. Let me just wrap that up real quick. Alright, put some padding there.
That hurts. So tender.
Yeah, I understand. I'm just putting dressing over it. It's gonna sting a little. Ready? 3, 2, 1.
Well,
James,
hold up.
We're in the scan. Hold on.
Any broken leg from the fall?
It hit a major artery in there. I don't think we have no surgeons on, so I won't be able to cut you open, but I'll be able to, you know. Do my best to stop the bleeding.
By the way, one thing, I already...
You don't have any surgeons on?
Wink, wink, stole those.
Yeah.
Aren't they supposed to be on call?
Desk there, wink, wink.
Apparently,
here's the release papers for you, man. I signed them for you.
What the hell?
Alright. I'm gonna wrap your leg up with some,
You feel it? Yeah, there you go, man.
Wrap it up with skulls for us.
I'm helping you out.
Then I'll put,
see you, man.
Some casts on there.
A cast? Oh, jeez.
Yep. You gotta stop it bleeding, man.
So you put a cast on it to stop bleeding? Jesus.
Under all the gauze.
It's a cast of gauze, okay.
Yeah.
Okay, let's go.
Okay. How do you feel now?
A little bit better.
Like stop the blood.
I think I'll be able to live now.
Alright, that's good. Why don't you hop off here and I'll give you the paperwork and you can go. Here you go. Just sign this. Alright, thank you.
You're welcome.
Have a good day.
You as well.
Hey!
Anyone on this frequency?
Yeah. It's still me, yeah.
What's that?
You know, you remember where to get the car, yeah?
Yeah, man. I'm just at the hospital.
Thanks.
I have to get the garage.
Hello? Okay. Is this Ravenclaw towing?
It is. How can I help?
Alright, man. I need a pickup here and a tow. I need repair. I need everything, basically. I'm here on the,
Can you come pick me up at the hospital?
What?
I'm just kidding, man. I'll be there as soon as I can. Wait, where?
You know, the highway with the giant high with the bridge right next to Lakeside on the, by the brick building. You don't come out.
In Lakeside, by the river?
I'm by the brick building in Lakeside.
Okay.
Perfect, thank you.
What's your car?
A yellow Mini Cooper.
Okay.
I hear your truck. I think.
I'm in a blue Raptor at the moment. I'm going to get my truck now. What side of Lakeside, east or west?
west.
Okay.
I think. It's by the industrial district, you know what I'm talking about? Where the general store and all. Gonna need you here quick. Close, Smith.
Yeah. What the industrial area?
I hear your truck. I need you to tow this vehicle to the garage. Can I hop in your truck or do I have to stay in my vehicle?
That's whatever you want to do. Just keep it unlocked.
Can I come in?
I can't recognize your voice for some reason.
Yeah, a lot of people can't. It's it gives me an advantage, you know.
I fell in a ravine by the bridge at SO when I was stuck there.
Dude, I killed all of those gang members in that
meeting. Yeah, they were in the hospital with me.
Really?
Yeah.
I killed all of them, and then, and then I got away. Let me put this vehicle in the garage. I'll pay my fees here, and then, I need another ride.
Okay.
We need to head towards the fishing docks. And I'm really glad I bought that membership, though.
Oh yeah, you need to tell people about it, because like, you're the only one right now.
Really? Alright,
yeah.
But I use it the most, I think.
Well, you use it the most because you're the only one.
You should advertise when you attend.
I do.
Oh, you do?
Yeah, if I'm not using the towing yet, I use that.
I'll also advertise for you. But, it's over here.
This,
Right there, that's my truck. Right here, right here.
Is it stuck or what? Is it good?
No, it's just broken.
Oh, it's broken? Okay.
This is where I ditched my truck from the cops and I ran. It's a pretty good location, huh? Let me get a new outfit on here.
Yeah. I was surprised they didn't go after me.
Yeah. No one takes me hostage and gets away with it, though.
I wonder if it's because I look like EMS.
That's actually pretty funny if you think about it. So, did you want to talk about that application?
Oh, yeah, we got interrupted.
Yeah, kind of got interrupted. Do you want to meet at your office so we don't get interrupted again?
Yeah, let's meet at the bar.
Alright, wait, let me go to the hospital real quick and then I'll meet you there.
Okay.
Yo, William.
Yes.
Have you got my Volvo?
Not yet, I'm putting it there.
Alright. How long do government item transfers take usually?
Depends on the time of the day.
Got it. What about right now? Go a little further, and you'll see it on the left side.
Okay. All the way I knew it, I didn't see it.
Wait. Well, I'll come up there really soon. Oh wait, I think it's found. It's in the garage.
Okay.
there, Will?
Yeah.
How far are you from the bar?
On the way, like...
Was that you that just ran in?
Yeah.
I fucking hate you so much.
Why?
You did all that work just to walk in from there.
What?
Nothing. So... Okay.
Alright, so have you driven a semi before?
A Renault or a semi?
A Renault.
Yeah, I've driven a Renault before.
Okay. Have you crashed it ever?
To the point where I can't drive it anymore, no, but I have gotten some minor accidents.
Okay.
Hey, is this a mask, by the way? Hey.
So, let's say you're getting robbed with carrying somebody else's goods, what do you do?
What would I, well, do we have panic buttons or anything inside of our trucks?
No. Basically, we use radio codes, and like, so you would tell us like you're on route somewhere, and then like, say you're in a situation you think could be dangerous, you just tell us, and we'll try and come get you.
Alright.
Or send police. But besides that, like, what would you do?
Like, well, first as it was off, happening? I would
get out the truck so the goods would not be stolen. I would have my weapon on me.
Just to make sure, if they do try to steal whatever goods I am transporting, I can try to protect it as best I can with my life.
I'd make sure to put in those radio commands, try to get some police down there or whatever. And from there, I would have to see what they would do to me and or the goods and proceed from there, really. Because I'm not sure if they're going to be hostile or maybe they're just asking for help.
Okay. So, say they saw you get a load from the fishing docks, and then they stop their car in front of the road, hop out with their guns drawn, telling you to stop.
I don't know.
Pop left.
Well, first off, I would radio in very, very, in a whisper that I was in trouble at my location. I would then proceed to open my glove box and grab my Magnum. I would step out my vehicle, my Magnum holstered, and then do what they tell me. And if they ever turn away or whatever, I will pull out my Magnum and start shooting.
Fair enough.
As you know, I'm a pretty good shot.
But yeah, you took out those two guys or whatever?
Three.
Oh, it was three? Okay.
Yep. All three of them, and all I had was a licensed Magnum, and they had rifles.
Nice, nice.
Yeah, and the cops didn't even give me a jail sentence. They actually, they got hauled off.
Oh, nice. So they were like, you were self-defense, and let you go?
Yeah, they let me go because I had self-defense. I had a lawyer, dash cam footage, everything. Everything was clean. I have no criminal record. They do, and they got taken in.
Nice, nice.
Yes,
yep. So I got to become a free man.
So are you looking for a full-time job or a part-time job, or how often are you looking to run a truck?
I'm looking to run the truck all day, every day, man. And, you know, I was also wondering if I could just be a part of the whole team. Like, I can do trucking, towing, hauling, everything, man.
Possibly.
Yeah, I want to do full-time for this company.
Might as well do other things when you're not trucking, you know?
Yeah, yeah, of course. Might as well help the company out.
So are you financially stable right now?
Yeah, I have around $1 million in the bank.
Okay, so the Renault's is $628K. Tow truck's $45K.
The tow truck is $45K?
Yeah.
Okay, well, where would I have to go to get it?
The truck shop? Do you have a trucking license?
Yeah, I do.
If you have a truck license, then you just go to the truck shop.
Where's that?
It's Industrial District.
Okay, got it. See, the problem is, the only places I've really been to is Lakeside, Airfield, Morrison, Littletown, Old Town, and down south I just feel as though it's too dangerous and I don't really go there.
Probably most of your trucking will be down south.
Really?
I'm just assuming. I haven't had any trucking yet, but I just feel like it's gonna be south.
Got it. Alright, well, experience is the best teacher, you know?
Yep.
Alright. Maybe I can go on a few training rides with you and stuff and just figure out how
to. Oh, yeah. Definitely with the truck or even semi if we get a job.
Yeah, so what do you want me to do? I mean, I have money, so.
It's
not like I'm gonna borrow company equipment all the time.
Well, do you want to go buy a tow truck or a Renault? Like, it's up to you.
What?
Do you want to go buy a tow truck or a Renault? Or both?
I can just do both, can't I?
Yeah.
Let's just do both. Let me get my money.
Alright.
Did you bring your car?
I stored it at the garage. You should just leave your truck here. Or put it in the garage.
Put it in the garage, alright.
Help me. Run me over. Run me over.
Oh, I got it. He's people
thanks, Nate. That was Milan.
Alright, you got money?
Oh, that was Milan.
Yeah, let me get my money.
Thank you for that.
It just ran.
$800K. Here, go back to the DMV. Let me get my license. Let's go get the tow truck. wait, oh. I lost one. Alright, which one do I get?
The, F550, tow. Everyone else uses red, so if you want to do that.
F550 tow.
It's like the first group.
Or first. Did you get red, you said?
Yeah.
Ooh, got myself a nice ride, nigga.
Alright. What next?
Alright, did you bring money for Renault as well, or?
How much do I need for that?
628.
628? I have 573.
Oh, so close. The nearest one's the hospital. So,
Should I take my car, or?
Yeah, you can just drive it.
Alright man, I got my cash.
Alright, you here?
Almost.
User in your channel was kicked from the server.
1 echo 5 is going to be 10-8.
Good.
You busy?
Saw, dude.
I brought in a tow truck. That black one, and then a cop car that got impounded.
Alright, can you go to a officer over there?
Okay.
What do you, I had a mess. I took it off, because I don't want to be searched in
city. Sir, can you back up? Please back up.
I was told to come over here by that other officer.
Are you EMS or...
No. I just, I brought in 3 cars, the tow truck.
Yeah, just go talk to, I believe, which officer
he's
told
over
you
there.
To come in here?
Michael told me to come over here.
Okay.
I didn't even hear any cop sirens or a cop behind me. You realize that, right? I don't know. How was I supposed to know there was a cop behind me?
I'll talk to you for 1 second, please. What's your name?
I don't even know what you're talking about.
Strapped up, ready to go, son.
going on? Do you need any help? Any emotional help, sir?
I might need to go. I'm gonna go back to the hospital and see somebody. Right, there you go. Officer, I love you.
CZ shot to the next side again.
No, I played Ultimate Frisbee.
Yeah. No, the thing.
No, no, it's very white, but the thing is, you have to be extremely fit to play it. Because you're constantly, like, how do you think, like, I learned how to jump on.
so.
Excuse me.
Yeah, what can I do for you?
I left my purple Yamaha here the other day, and I believe it got impounded. I just want to know how I could get it back.
Should be in your garage.
It's not in my garage. I parked it like literally on this parking spot right here.
I'm just a tow truck guy, man.
Alright, but like, can you at least help me out? Like, tell me how I can get it back?
The most likely thing that happened was it exploded.
How could that happen?
Things happen here. I don't know. Somebody hit it. You left it parked here, like right?
Yeah, like literally right here.
Okay, so a cop flying out of there could have hit it. It exploded.
From you to deport, like,
I don't know.
Deport the car.
So if my car was impounded, it would have returned to my garage, correct?
Correct. That is correct.
Alright, so what am I going to do now? I need to buy a new bike, or are you guys going to take care of that?
I don't work for the government, man.
Alright. Like, I don't mean like you, I mean like the cops with my car. And I was like, freak out.
How much is a bike?
I purchased it yesterday for 150k.
They're probably, like, you don't have any proof that it's gone or that you owned it, right?
I mean, my GoPro has been busted for the past couple days.
I mean, maybe if you can provide proof that, well, no, they're not gonna take it because they didn't see it explode, so. You gotta buy a new one.
Gotta buy a new one. Okay.
It sucks, but you have to provide proof that it exploded.
Okay. So, like, even if I had video proof of me leaving it right here, and, like, now it's gone, still wouldn't be able to get it back.
That's correct,
like,
because they could say, like, it was a traffic accident and it exploded, which isn't covered underneath compensation rules.
Okay. Thanks, man.
Yep, no problem.
Thanks, Angela.
Channel switched.
Yo. There. What's up, man? You like my disappearance act?
Yeah, dude. This was for shit
that I did yesterday. No, 2 days ago with a friend. They finally banned me.
Like, was it deserved then, or?
No, basically, you know how I've only been on the island for 3 days?
Yeah.
My first-
Channel switched. Channel switched.
The first hour I played, this guy named Ray Augustine, he showed me the how to play the game and everything. I mean, the server. And he's like, hey, let's go take a hostage. So I'm like, okay, let's do it. So I didn't really know how to, like, take a hostage correctly and shit. And he just went up to someone, knocked him out, and then said, okay, you're coming with us. And I was involved, so they banned me too. But he got banned 7 days. I got banned 1 day. So, yeah, they banned me for 1 day for a quote-unquote warning. Yeah, and I was right in the middle of buying that car too. Will I just lose it? Is there a way I can put in an appeal to get my money back, or do I have to just farm for it again? Should I just make a ban appeal right now? No, yeah, there's a whole video that they used to ban me. I did nothing but talk to the guy. Yeah. It's only 1 day, but I kinda... He towed my truck. Did it get impounded? What's SO? Oh, yeah, my bad. No, why? Who is that guy? He said no? Why? Dude, what's it called? You know we can just get a housing license and just make and buy a house. You know that, right? Every single house is taken? Are they gonna add more, or? Really? Yeah. Well, I bet if you donate, he'd give it to you. That is a lot of work, I bet. Just take a regular house, put a desk in it, done. Oh, copy paste. Yeah. What's it called? I think if we get big enough on the server, he'll do it. What did he say about that? Okay. Yeah, I was waiting for a while. Like 2 hours. Oh, right when I got banned, I basically came in here. Wait, someone got- really? Whoa. Yeah, no, I didn't do anything that bad. Nah, they don't ban teaching unless you do something terrible. Yeah, but I think I made the shit list of the Knights of Templar by killing them a bunch of times. I think it's worth it though, dude. Bunch of fucking goons took me hostage. What did you think, bro? Like, you were just fucking just sitting there doing nothing. You wouldn't even call the police. Fucking dick, man. Didn't even call the cops. Oh, they did nothing about it? Dude, the cops are so fucking incompetent. All they did is give out speeding tickets on the server. Cops are so fucking retarded on the server. The law enforcement system needs to be fucking replaced, I think.